Hi, it's Dan here from GAK.co.uk. I've got with me today the Faith HiGloss Mercury Parlour guitar. Now this is a solid Englemann Spruce top and solid Indonesian rosewood on the back and sides, which has a lovely wavy grain and a beautiful sapwood on the centre of this one. It's a maple binding. It's got quite an interesting little attribute, this. This has got a scoop, so it's not a cutaway. You notice that it's not all the way down, it's just the top kind of part, which just allows you a little bit more access to those higher frets. Really useful because it's a 12 fret to body join on this. You've got Macassar Ebony on the bridge, fretboard, tuning buttons, and even down to the bridge pins here as well. We've got spruce braces and a shadow preamp in this, branded as Faith, but these are really, really nice, and it's got a tuner built in. Really practical and really usable. Great guitar. Let's have a listen, see what it sounds like.